Okay, we're out here at 146 Somerville Road, Bedminster. We did a complete removal of the driveway. We trimmed all the edges and we applied a road base down, reprocessed blacktop, compacted it down with our double trim vibratory roller. And now we'll go ahead and we're paving it right now. Approximately 2 to 2.5 inches of blacktop. Here's the finished product of one area. You see how the edges are nice and thick. Pay very special attention to our edging. Here's one of our guys actually tamping the asphalt as we speak. And there's our asphalt paving machine. They have to do everything by hand by the garage so they can have a nice transition. Usually down here probably within the hour, and I'll show you the after product. Thanks.